Hi, my name is Ned, and I am going to be taking you through this online course dedicated to Excel, financial modeling, and valuation. I have been employed in business and finance for several years now, working with some of the largest firms in the industry. I enjoy teaching and would love to share my expertise. So let me walk you through the content of this course. First, I'll explain to you the very basics of Excel. This section is fundamental for those of you who have never used the program. If you find it too basic, feel free to jump ahead and start from the chapters that reflect your knowledge. Once we have covered the basics, I will show you a number of Excel best practices that will turn you into an advanced user. Then we will start learning about Excel functions. We will cover all functions that are typically used for the purposes of financial modeling. The next section of the course is a case study and consists in building a complete P&L from scratch. This exercise would allow us to apply in practice what we have learned in the previous sections. Then you will be ready to start learning more about financial modeling. You will learn how to build horizontal and vertical models, how to calculate ratios and use them as a predictor, how to perform base analysis, and many other concepts that are fundamental for financial modelers. In the valuation section of the course, I will teach you how to create a fantastic and professional discounted cash flow valuation model. I will show you how to create sophisticated and good-looking charts which will accompany your valuation models, which will blend the Excel financial modeling and valuation skills that you have acquired throughout the course. On top of that, you will get free access to two of our other courses: PowerPoint Masterclass for business and finance professionals, provided that you complete this course at 50%, and Winning Business and Finance Interviews, the Perfect Guide, provided that you complete this course at 100%. You will even get a complete refund if you are not satisfied with the content of this course within 30 days of completing it. As you can see, we have lots of work ahead of us. Dive straight in and let's begin this journey together.